Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and we are back today with Detroit Become Human. And as usual, I am your host with the most, meaning you guys are the most important thing in my life. I am the host with the most. That means I'm your host. Unfortunately, you made the choice to watch a shitty YouTuber. I didn't force you to watch a shitty YouTuber. I'm giving you the warning. I always give you the warning, in advance that says I suck. You could be watching someone a hell of a lot better. But you made the choice, so that's why I love you. But since I am your host and you guys are perfect, I have the most. And the most is you. Aw, I know, right? My name is Whirly, the host with the most. The most is the Whirly Gaming family. God damn it. We're starting off strong with the cheesiness today. We're taking the string cheese, the Kraft string cheese in a can. We're spraying it all over the place. We're just going like, like a fire extinguisher or semen. Let's just play the game. God. I'm unbelievable. I'm clueless. I love Alice. She's so goddamn cute. She's fucking adorable. What are we supposed to be looking at? Oh. Ourselves?
They've been conducting raids all over the city. After what happened yesterday. It's gonna be alright.
Better be.
We're almost there.
The cutie patootie and the bat seat of Rooney is my life. I love Alice. She's my bae. Not bae as in boyfriend, girlfriend, bae as in before anyone else. Aw, she comes first. She is before anyone else. Look at Jennifer Lawrence here. God damn, even Android Katniss Everdeen is sexy. Oh. Let's use this. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I do not a copy. I do not want a copyright strike on our channel, please, YouTube or KISS.
And network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel. How about some music instead?
How much you want to bet we're going to get a copyright strike for that 1 5-second song? Copyright strike. Delete your video, otherwise your channel's gonna get shut down. How dare you play the video game and all its original content? How dare you? How dare you want to enjoy life and play video games?
A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Markus. He will help you.
No.
The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start.
$50 is a lot.
My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address.
It's a lot to just throw around to random androids you just met.
You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Damn right she does.
Thank you for everything.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right?
How would I? You want me to text you? Careful. Instant message you? Email? Group chat?
Take care of them.
Come on, girls. You better not hang around. You have a bus to catch.
Let go. go where? Where am I supposed to be going? So odd. Connor is so weird in this outfit. So this game obviously takes place in Detroit, and the writers of the game got inspiration from literally Detroit, Michigan. So my question is there actually an abandoned freighter like this? That would be cool. And if so, I want to go visit the real life Jericho. Dude, you're like 9 feet tall. Okay, well, it can't get any warmer than this. You want me to throw her in there? Jesus Christ. Oh. Sit. Sit. Now roll over. Shake. Would you say you're bipolar?
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Markus.
In the temperature sense, not the emotional sense.
And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
The police intervened quickly to quell the rioting, but they met with the extreme violence of the machines, which seem to be determined to massacre humans. There can be no doubt that the authorities will be pitiless in their response to this wave.
What do I think that? Do I think that Kara, Katniss is the leader? Everything is linking together, guys. Guys, you know, It's all linking together. Connor, Kara, Kara, whoever the fuck. If Markus was still alive, him, they're all coming together in this chapter. Damn it, you know what that means. I think the game's ending.
They opened fire on us even though we were unarmed.
Everything's wrapping up, and I don't want it to. I love this game. Detroit become humor. Humor? Detroit become funny. Hilarious. No, Detroit become human. You need to become longer. Of a game.
The country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing. Water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all. Are you North? I'm with a little girl. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
Detroit is under curfew. There are soldiers everywhere looking for androids. You're safe here. You should wait a while before you leave the city.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
Then again, maybe you're wrong. State Department.
He has electronic passports that he can easily modify.
Being killed. He gave hope to our people. We'll all miss him.
I was there when they killed him. I would have given my life to save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Thanks for your help.
You said you were with a little girl? You know humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
What now? Gotcha.
Those things are monsters. Monsters, I tell you.
Alice.
You just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom, and you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other. What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Alice loves you, Carol. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. people are shutting down one after another. There's nothing we can do for them. President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and that we need to be eliminated.
Markus would know what to do.
He's the one that got us into this mess.
He gave his life for our cause.
He provoked the humans. How much longer before they find Jericho now?
The only way.
If you choose a confrontation with humans, we are all going to die.
Gather up all the guns you can find. We'll leave at dawn.
This is a mistake, North. You won't buy our freedom with blood.
You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now, deal with North. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
You're one of us. You can't betray your own kind.
You're coming with me.
You're Connor, aren't you? I've heard about you. The famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you're looking for.
Stay back, or I'll shoot.
You're not one of them. We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too.
I gave you an order. Don't make me shoot you.
You never had any doubts. Never behaved irrationally as if there's something inside you. Something stronger than your program.
You're wasting your time. I know what I am.
You're one of us. Join our cause. Join your people. Time to decide.
Oh, well, it's the only option.
Nice try, but I'm no deviant.
More button prompts.
Shit.
Oh, maybe not. Chasing button prompts? We're fucked button prompts.
What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Come on, go, go, go!
If you heard any tracking, that was my knuckles. I'm sorry. Damn feds.
Rats in your face.
Hey, Carol! They're coming! The corridor, over there. Follow me. This way! Quick!
Oh shit. There must be an exit further on. The camera's all shaky. Okay, so is it Kara or Tara? I've heard both. Or at least I think I've heard both. See both. Tara, Kara. Ah, Alice is more important.
Go!
What are you doing? They're going to kill him. Luther!
What divine luck was that?
They have to be strong. So he didn't die for nothing, do you understand?
So is Alice an android or not? Because I don't see anything on her, like, LED spot. Don't open it. You literally just heard gunshots 2 seconds ago. Give it time. They haven't gone yet. God damn it. You don't just hear gunshots and instantly open the door. You have to wait a little bit.
Don't shoot. I'm on your side.
With us? Are you a human?
What's this?
I work with Agent Perkins.
You're a lucky guy. Another second out of shotgun. You should go back up on deck and let us do our job.
You're right. That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
He's coming, Kara. He's coming.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Wait. Don't hurt us.
Where'd you come from?
We're together. Please don't kill us.
Join the others. Get a move on. Janet, walk.
Yes, I'll help her.
That was probably the right decision to surrender.
It's all over. This is the end of Jericho.
I'm sorry. Could we have lived through that?
We found several hundred androids in the hull, sir.
Take them away.
Yes, sir.
Then clear the ship and order the men to withdraw. This isn't over.
We have lived through what? Oh, Cyberlife will send a new Connor. Okay. So it's Alice and Android. We saw the one Alice with a thingamabobber, but then Alice didn't look like she had one. So is she one? I don't know. Crossroads? Complete. More answers will be answered next time. So, thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe, support the channel, and become a member of our family once again. I love you all. Until next time, game on. Sorry. I felt like doing something different there. Had the vibrato. Sorry. Game on.